yourself up.
Keep your arms up if you can. Keep your arms nice and straight. Good. Back as far as you can go. Arch the back.
And forward.
You're bowing down to what you love the most. Coming up. Relax your arms. When you come up, try and keep your bottom near your heels. Lay down, bottom near your heels. Arms, knees together.
Baba Namo Kevalam. Quinoa. Quinoa is the same family as this. I planted quinoa and all the
That's like peas. Look.
You see?
What about the purple ones? Yeah.
The purple ones, you see, we're getting fat.
See? The purple ones fat.
So what the pea pickers are going to have to pick, there's two different kinds.
Yeah,
we'll
that one. Fat.
Well, it's great to strawberry.
Did you pick?
Very good.
Is that potato?
Leave me alone!
你抢个骨头啊, 你抢个...
Leave me alone! 那是木棒。
What do you think about Sunrise Farm?
Sunrise Farm is a really one of those places that makes you feel good to be a part of it. And it's an awesome place to meet people from all over the world.
Peaceful place of friendliness and sharing. Because you meet a lot of people from all regions.
And I've learned so much about growing my own food and learning about all the farming processes.
We cook them and eat them all together and to enjoy the benefits of our labor.
And it's just a really great farm, like there's such a great vibe and everybody's so kind and welcoming and we learn a lot. We learn so much every day. And the animals are all so cute. It's a really fun place to be.
Yeah, you know, you could be here for a very short time and still get like a really good, really good feeling of community.
What do you think about Sunrise Farm?
What do we do?